you go higher in another position. A woman, my God, Jesus, she's supposed to be fired by now. Why is she still here? But they don't know. You're here because the blood cover you. The blessing that is on you are more powerful than those that are trying to curse you. Amen. So you can't curse somebody that God has blessed. God told Abraham in Genesis 12, he says, I will bless them that bless you, and I will curse him that curse you. That is self-explainable. That means that anybody that tried to curse a believer, they will not be successful. That curse will not work. Because they are that curse can't work. The curse can't work. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The curse can't work. Try it. Amen. It ain't gonna work. It ain't work. It ain't gonna work. They see you. Amen. It ain't working because you're still here.
Amen.
It ain't working. You're still in your right and your mind. It ain't working.
Amen.
It ain't working. You might stumble a little bit, but you're caught you by the grace of God. You're caught. Because when God established you in blessing, no rich can harm a child of God. I don't care what they do. There's not going to be a man more stronger than Jesus.
Amen.
I am a shidurubo. I'm telling you, and once you are under the blessing, you ain't going to worry about who don't like you, who can't stand you. That's their business. You continue to give God glory. You continue to glorify God. If they don't want to talk to you, that's their business. You continue to do what the Lord has called you to do. You're keeping this world by yourself. None of your kin in this world with a friend. When you're born by yourself. And sometimes you end up by yourself. But even when you're by yourself, you are still not by yourself. Because Jesus said, I will never leave you, neither forsake you. Mother leave you, father leave you, sister leave you, brother leave you, auntie leave you. But Jesus, he said, I'll never leave you. Some are wondering why you just keep on bouncing back.
Jesus.
That's the truth.
Yeah. Praise the Lord. praise the Lord last week when you were tearing me down, when you're telling everybody that you don't like me. Shut your mouth up because they don't want you to continue to give God glory. And they don't even know that they have been used by the devil to try to come against you. Hallelujah, trying to come against you. You're processing God, but they can't stop you because if God be with you,
who can be against
you? Oh, Jesus. If God be with you, they must give up.
That's right.
Because whatever they do, it ain't gonna work.
Yes.
It will not work. Look at you now. You're still moving on. Turn God 11. Glory to your God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And you don't look like you're losing any sleep. Because when you trust in God, you don't lose sleep. You just close your eyes and go to sleep. And you're waking up the next day. And you're thank God. Because there's nothing they can say about you. Watch these witches because they think you really need them.
Amen.
That's why any times when we think that everybody need us, you better watch.
That's
you start saying to yourself, if I don't help us, you will be nothing. If I don't help you, you better watch your mouth. Because it was not you that I helped her. It was God. It is God Himself that has placed that in your heart. And so you, most people are helping you.
My God.
Your enemy is helping you and you don't know why they're helping you.
That's true.
Yes, they're helping you. They give it to you and you don't even know why.
Jesus.
The same one who don't like you.
Amen.
You know, this is when you know that when you are growing spiritually,
my God.
Folks will start hating you for nothing. Nobody hates you, then I got a question that you're really saying. Because when they just say, folks hate you for nothing.
Yes.
The family don't want nothing to do with you. Because you lose your mind.
Amen.
Oh, she going crazy. Should you go to that church? She going crazy.
Yes.
I never go to that church. Because everybody go to that church, they get crazy. You're in that church, all of these churches in Naples, and you're deciding to go to Revelation. We got church, amen, bigger than this. We have all kinds of church everywhere, and you're going to be a part of Revelation. That crazy folk, amen, that Jesus, here, and nothing else but Jesus.
Amen.
Them folks that cast no devil on the people. Why you want to go to that kind of church? Where folks cast no devil? Why you want to go to church? You go to church because there's a ministry that once you become a part of a true ministry, you will get to experience true deliverance. This is why, amen, when you are part of you're still bound to all kinds of stuff. But when you're part of true ministry that preach the word, that called sin, sin, and called righteousness, righteousness. And do sugar coal. Don't worry if they come or ain't come. As long as they hear the gospel truth. Say every spirit of witchcraft,
witchcraft.
Say tonight, in the name of Jesus,
I break it
out of seven generations.
Out of seven generations.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
you will lick the full nail of your ears. Yes. And as long as you live, what the devil has stolen from your seven generation ago, it is going to be released in your generation. Beginning with you, beginning with you, beginning with you, beginning with you. Because whatever is on you, the rub on your children, and I'm going to that children, and that children, and that children. The blessing goes down to 1,000 generations.